Hey guys, we are back and we are playing Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy, and we are back in the Wump Islands. Are doing level 2, yeah, start from there. I'm gonna try complete the whole game today, see if I can do everything today. I won't be able to do the whole island, but I'll get to like level 5 or something. I'm all right. I'm not gonna go in. I don't know why they just fall there. Game over. Oh, I'm gonna try it. I don't know what. Don't know what level I should get to. I got to level 5, but then I didn't save. I'm gonna be a hooligan, man, if we don't get touched by anything. Now jump. Ah, hey. Checkpoint. Five lives left. No. Level 4 is the same as the one in chart 4. Oh. Four lives. Right? Like there's a lot of people. And then they go back to army. Skills. Bonus level. I've done the bonus level. This is easy. If I can collect. Yes, clear each land on. Here guys, Gamer Sean's online. I will play with him after this. And I finished. Okay guys, I'm just making a video of Crash Bandicoot.
Okay.
I just completed level 2 there. Oh, this is hard. Here, I done some off cam. I killed the Ender Dragon off camera.
Did you?
Yeah, I found a stronghold, and there was an ocean monument beside it, and I can't find it anymore. And I built a new house for us.
And you already killed the Ender Dragon.
Yeah, I already killed the Ender Dragon. I have the egg.
Achievement. Right,